tell me where you're going.
Yeah.
Okay, we had another option on this A chord, which is just doing that. No, whatever you want to do. On the E chord, in order to get this kind of right, we're making an E7. So we're playing that, the sixth string in the E7. And then we're going to hammer from the third fret of the sixth string to the fourth fret. And we're ending up on the second fret of the fifth string. I can't even do it myself. But you can see, you're good.